Hey guys, here's a way to farm for the exotic emote, luxurious toast, and bright engrams with your contenders shell. This only works on the Spire of Stars first encounter on a hunter. When completing the first part, you will notice that you are not getting your legendary engram on your hunter class. And because of that, the encounter will always give you token shaders and a chance at the exotic emote. Here we farmed several runs and many people got the emote, but not me. Bright engrams are random rewards every 10 or so encounter completions. Also, you get the chance at receiving a decrypted exotic. Note, if you're not receiving tokens every completion, then you're not able to do this glitch. It's possible that this bug with hunters doesn't work every week for every person.
Staying up when I go out, you gotta know I'm all yours. But when I say what's that about, you start slurring your words. Tell me why you have to seem so distant when I'm holding you. Your fingertips are drifting away, and I fucking love how it hurts. Why do I, baby, why do I love the way you always, always leave me? Why do I, baby, why do I love the touch but never love the feeling? Why do I, baby, why do I love the way you always, always leave me? Why do I, baby, why do I love the touch but never love the feeling? With my head again, you had your heart set on me, but these feels, they come and go, and they come so easily. Tell me what it is about you that I can't forget, but you're breaking down my walls again just to set me free. Why do I, baby, why do I love?
Why do I, baby, why do I love the way you always leave me?